you can create a color spray using Gelatos and the mister. I've already got a little bit of water in the mister, and I'm going to use the palette knife and my Gelatos that I've mixed with water to put this mixture into the container. Put on my top. And now I'm ready to spray that mist. And that's how easy it is to create a color spray using Gelatos and the mister.